all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the MotoGP bikes will be revving their engines. We're looking forward to great weather for the race, and the riders' only worry will be the sand around the edges of the track. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. of the fans on their victory lap, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race. Undoubtedly, it was a perfect day for him. In addition to the victory, his position also earns him 25 priceless championship points. Again, live from the track, where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the award ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.